New this morning, in honor of Veterans Day, local veterans who are homeless can get free medical care today. KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz joins us live from the Salvation Army Homeless Shelter in Sacramento with more on the services being offered and how veterans can take advantage. Good morning, Leticia.
Well, good morning, May. About 200 veterans are expected to make it out here to this mobile clinic, and they are getting eye exams as well as eyeglasses and even cancer screenings. This is so important for the community. So many members out here in desperate need of services. I'm here now with Dr. Hunter. Tell me a little bit more about the services that you're offering and why they're so important to the homeless community.
It's important for all of us because many folks don't really think of veterans as being homeless, but in Sacramento, there's about 30% of the homeless that are comprised of veterans. So we want to take the opportunity to provide health services for them they otherwise wouldn't have access to. We're doing general health screenings, we're giving flu shots, cancer screenings, especially for those that served in Vietnam because of the connection with Agent Orange. And everybody's also getting vision care here, which is a unique opportunity with our partnership with VSP Vision Care.
And you've done this for 3 years now. Have you saved people's lives by doing this, especially with the cancer screenings that you guys are offering?
We've been very fortunate that we haven't found any cancers yet, but I think the importance of being able to heighten the awareness of cancer in that population and also provide them with a direct service. Everyone who needs vision care here will get that.
Definitely. And Alphonse Brooks is one of those people here today, and you are a veteran. How excited are you to come to a program like this where you're just able to walk in and get services immediately?
I'm very proud. I mean, I'm very easy. It's easy to have. You don't have to wait. That's the main thing, my problem then, waiting and also making appointments.
And you are a Vietnam veteran, so to be honored here today with these free services, I couldn't ask for more today, right?
No, that's what I could.
And except what do you have in your hands right there?
Oh, a pair of glasses.
All right, well, model them for us.
Okay.
They look great.
Oh, thank you.
So now you're going to be able to read with those on.
That's right.
Okay,
that's
no more seeing blurs there when you read. Okay.
That's been my problem, just seeing blurs and not making out what I'm reading.
All right. Well, enjoy your reading here, and happy Veterans Day, and thank you for your service. This program is happening here at the Salvation Army in Sacramento until 4 o'clock today, so dozens of people are encouraged to come on out and get those services that you need. Reporting live here in Sacramento, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 Reports.
All right, Leticia, thank you.